Rise and Shine. My name is Camila, and today I'll be showing you how to plant the Gemellina tree or paper tree. And today I'm here with my sister.
I'm Jessica.
This is the Gemellina tree at our farm. Others call it the paper tree or Yename. Gemellina is a fast-growing tree that after 4 to 5 years, you can harvest it. Most people use this for reforestation. It is one of the best timbers of the tropics, useful for plywood, matches, and furniture. So cool! When you went to the farm, Mom collected these seeds. As usual, she wanted to experiment. So first, remove the green coating. You can soak it in water to soften, but she just stepped in it. Well, it works anyway. Then air dry the seeds for 5 to 7 days. After 1 week, soak the seeds in tap water overnight prior to sowing. And prepare your seedling bags. These include the bags for my mom's mahogany seeds. Thus, there are so many. Bury the pointed end of the seed and the opposite end in level with the soil surface. Use sandy loam soil as germination medium. The soil is made firm by thoroughly watering before sowing. Aha! It will germinate in 10 to 15 days. If you want to have lumber business in 5 years, you can harvest the tree, but don't forget to plant again. I will give you an update once it grows into a beautiful tree, just like this. That's it. Bye. God bless.